Welcome back, members of the Wolf Pack. We are here with WuKong. So we finished off chapter 2. And now we're about to start chapter 3. So let's get into this. Chapter 3. White Snow, Ice Cold.
Oh, excuse me.
Now, I've been told this chapter is very long, and there's a lot to do here. So, as you see, hopefully I don't miss anything, and we get everything in there. Like, if you remember, if you was with us in the last video with our boy, Maku Haru, that has been kind of helping us out and popping in some of the streams and like just telling us stuff that's going on and whatnot. He was telling us, you can just look at your journal, obviously. Your journal kind of tells you if you missed somebody. So, like, if you missed a Yagwai chief or a Yagwai king, which I don't think you can miss the kings, but if you missed a Yagwai chief or something, one of the bosses, you look at your journal will have an empty slot in it. So that's one of the indications to know if you missed somebody. So, and if you did, obviously just go around trying to look for it. Now, how did this fat baby turn to old fat baby? Yagwai statue. That's probably us. And it is. It's funny how we can turn into stuff like that, and we turn to that peach in the beginning, but like we can't turn to that stuff again. All right, let's see how strong this thing is. It's blind. I didn't even notice that it was blind. Let me make sure nothing's back here first. I thought that statue was blind for a second too. All right, nothing's back here to pick up. So let's go ahead and go forward. I'm pretty sure this is the statue that turned to the baby. I can't do nothing with it, so. All right, we got some new area. We'll try to fight us a couple boss. Make some progress and stuff. I heard a monkey. I heard a monkey. Looks like an imp. Hey, bro. The way he eats my attacks is crazy. Like, he didn't flinch at all. He just straight up ate my attacks. He was like, yeah, you hit me, but what it is. Tiny piece of gold and a small piece of gold. That's just for selling. Can I go this way? I think I can go this way. No, I can't go that way no more. Why you even let me go right there? That doesn't make no sense. Okay. We came out of nowhere. Come here. I thought I was about to let me fall off, but I guess I'll absorb that. I usually try to save these things for when my gourd is kind of low, because those replenish your gourd a little bit when you pick those wheels up. And those are one of the things that kind of doesn't come back all the time. All right. Snow Hill Path. Alright, we got our first shrine. Alright, first incense shrine is right here. Looks like something might be over there too. We'll check over there in a second. Craft. We got some new armor we can craft. So we could already craft this, which we are gonna craft here pretty soon, because I didn't craft it at the end of the last chapter. So we got a new chess piece. What is this? Decoy and duplicates are cloaked in yellow wind, granting them considerable damage reduction. But there's no headpiece. And this is only a three set piece, so that means it's only three pieces to this set. But this, so the wind set is stronger than the Fubon as defense wise. Upon consuming a focus point, mildly increased critical hit chance for a short duration. I actually like that a lot. And then the decoy goes up. And then this is the other armor. I'm pretty sure that's probably a trophy to get all the armors too, so I'm gonna have to craft these anyways. And chill resistance. And this again. Okay, so this is even better. So we might as well get this one anyways. Cause this one is better than the other set. So let's go ahead and craft this set. What did my old set do? Perfect dodge, reduce the cooldown time. All right, so we'll go ahead and craft this set. Put this on. I have more than enough money to get everything. And luckily, I think I have. Well, you already see I have 6 cold leaves. So, and I guess we'll craft this one, just because it gives us more defense, even though it looks ugly as hell. Granted, I don't have. See, I could just put this on and it automatically gets it better, but it takes our defense down by so much. Nah, we'll save it because I'm not gonna use two cold leads for this. We'll save. We'll hold off on it. All right, but we got us a new thing. We could get us a new weapon too. We have a new weapon that can be crafted. Well, we can't craft it yet, but right here we need some more refined sand, and we can get this weapon. But it takes our attack down, so we might as well not even get it. It just gives it a special effect. It adds wind to your attack. Hold on. Something I just remembered, so we need to go check the stores. Ooh, let's buy all these mine cores. Oh, let's buy these too, because we need these. And yeah, let's buy the refined sand. Boom. That was something that somebody gave me a hint to. Basically, like, each one of the areas, the like big areas, the shrines will sell different things, so just buy the stuff at the shrines. And I have enough points from freaking me not spending points on nothing and kind of like grinding that I can just buy everything every time. And that's what I'm gonna do. What's this one doing? Chill state. We'll probably need that later. All right, I'm gonna do some more grinding anyways off camera to freaking wheel, so I can maybe buy all the stuff I want to buy anyways. But come February, Monster Hunter Wilds is coming out. So if y'all are a Monster Hunter fan, I encourage y'all to join me, because I will be playing it. I'll probably just be straight up just live streaming that, maybe on YouTube or something like that, maybe here on Twitch. But because that's not really a game that you like, oh, let me play a mission type deal, because it'll be kind of short videos if I did do that. But Monster Hunter is one of my favorite series of games, so I'm definitely playing it. I was looking into pre-ordering it this yesterday morning, and I didn't, because it doesn't give you early access, and it also doesn't give you the DLC package. Like, none of the package, the deluxe package or the ultimate package, none of them give you the DLC. They give you cosmetic DLC, but not access to the future DLC. So I was like, yeah, there's no need to pre-order in this. If you're not gonna give me like, why did I turn around looking around? Yeah, like, snap. Where'd the monkey go? Yeah, if you're not gonna give me early access to the content or a DLC package, something like that, then that I'm not. There's no need for me to pre-order this game. I wasn't expecting you to be that long. Wasn't expecting you to hit me like that, and I wasn't expecting your attacks to be like that long. You know what, man, eat this pillar stance. But yeah, so I'm gonna still get game though. I just don't know if I'm gonna get it earlier. I'm gonna go back and reread it, because I could have I might have skipped over some of the terminology or something and didn't notice that it might have actually said that you still get the game a couple of days early. Because some games now, when you buy them digital, they're like, and especially pre-order, they're like, oh, you can play the games 3 days before it, the actual release date. But I didn't see Monster Hunter saying that, and since it doesn't, there's no need of me really purchasing it early. It's not like digitally it's gonna sell out. Like it's gonna be there digitally, because it's, so I'm not gonna miss a copy. It's not like back in the day when you read the pre-order games. I used to go to GameStop and pre-order them all the time. I was about to get smacked. Okay, there's three hits. I thought we were gonna have that one. Okay. Yeah, you smacked me once when you was dying. You ain't gonna smack me again. That was it. Alright, we got our first boss already. Alright, let's go. Oh, that was a real hit. That was a real hit. Okay, I don't know why I stood there and took all that. Oh, why did I not hit him? Oh yeah, you definitely got me with that. You definitely got me with that. I'll give you that. Make sure there's nothing to pick up around here. Since this was a boss battlefield, nothing. All right, let's go on up. For my spells so far, I've almost maxed out immobilize. Like, I think I got one more, like the final trait of it, which makes it so that you can use a lot more key to make the duration longer. And then I'm gonna start on something else. I probably start on Pluck a Mini, trying to level up Pluck a Mini. I haven't really used that spell that much, but I'll probably start on leveling that up. Trying to focus on like one area or so first, leveling it up, and then get there, because it's probably gonna take a minute. I think there's like 300 and something levels in this game total, which I don't know if I'm gonna wind up getting to that, because I don't know if I'm even play this game on New Game Plus. It all depends on the trophy list. Oh wow, I ain't even see him throw it, to tell you the truth. Okay, he's fast. I'm not learning his attacks, and I'm too busy focused on this with the imp. The imp almost iced me too. He did somebody. One of them two has an ice attack on them. Too late. It's alright. Oh, it didn't give me that much anyways. Give me like one drink probably. Alright, anything else around here? Nothing else is around here, so let's go ahead and go back. I think this area is the area in which I want to get a new transformation. Because it's kind of crazy though, like we already on chapter 3 and we have not received a new transformation yet. The first chapter we got the transformation, we got the freaking red tide. And we have, you bastard, that was hard too. Like we got the red tide transformation, and we have not received another transformation since then. You would think that at least every chapter will get a transformation. Yeah, we have not received another transformation since the red tide. Sit down right quick. always kind of start off with that attack. If you ever wonder why, like, why am I doing that attack randomly? This is just unprovoked doing it. Because, what the? That shit reaches over there? Because it gives you health back when I do it. So when my focus bar is charged all the way up and I do that attack, it gives me health back. So instead of having to heal, I just use one of those, get my health back, and then we're good. All right, I don't know which path I'm actually supposed to take, but I'm gonna just take this path. Oh yeah, I can get that summon. That's a spirit right there, because he's shining blue, and it's the spirit. Yeah, let me kill all these dudes first. Oh my god, killed me so far. And all these dudes came alive. Come on. Yeah, he has more health than a regular. Oh my god. Yeah, he has more health than a regular. I'm gonna go ahead and use up my stuff because absorbing a spirit also replenishes my gourd. I don't know if it replenishes all the way though. We're about to find out because I'm about to heal again. My gourd again. And we'll see how much it actually replenishes. I think it replenishes my gourd all the way though when you take a spirit. Yeah, replenishes all the way. So we got the mountain patroller spirit. I'm sure he probably just throws his freaking double-sided blade or double side. I was not expecting this thing. His double-sided spear. Him with his double-sided spear, it reminds me of Wei Yang from Dynasty Warriors. The freaking dude that's part of the he's part of the Shu Kingdom. He wears the little mask and talks all messed up or whatever. Peng Tong is always talking to him or whatever, and always talking like crap about him, like telling him he's a face only a mother could love. But I think he's one of the five higher generals, but I can't really remember for sure. Alright, here we go. We haven't fought in the actual first boss yet. Like, we fought a boss, but I don't think he was the actual first boss. Like, he ran away. I better get back up here, because you made me fall down. Alright, get my tress, my chest. My tress. Alright, tiny peas and some refined sand. Oh yeah, refined sand is good. Refined sand is always good because we need that to craft armor and weapons and stuff like that. Alright, let's get this lily or lotus. Anything else down here? Okay, nothing else down here. First of all, my feet gotta be cold. That's his bare hand feet down there just walking around. Like, those gotta be cold. This area is so open that I feel like a boss has to be here. Like, this is a lot of open area for nothing. Like, somebody gotta come jumping in the middle of me or something. Okay, bell flowers. Anything up here in this cave? Nope, can't even go back there. Let me run around this area. Like I said, it just feels like something has to be here. Even if it's not, I still gotta explore. Okay, can't go that way. Nothing here at all. Like nothing. Nothing at all. Alright. How am I stuck? Oh, there we go. Nah, okay. The game just made me do something, so something's around here.
Faith and devotion, quite the notion. Yet how many can claim a mind so pure, still, and sure? Look at you, through the heavy snow you roam. Desiring that thing, no doubt. out. I read your fortune before you came. Care to hear? Act not and be still. Thy gifts are thy ill.
Oh my God,
if you seek your own end, I shall not stop you. I, the keeper of the new west, welcome the destined one. Now fly!
Then just turn me to a bat. And I can't control it. It's controlling it on its own. I'm just flying. I feel like I ain't finished exploring that area. Alright, now where we going? I'm flying for a little. I can rotate the camera, but that's about it. I'm not controlling anything else.
See that temple on the lake? Therein lies the thing you seek. The lord of this land is away. Seize it now and leave.
Okay. The lord of this land is away. So you want me to sneak up inside his castle while he's away? Seize his treasure. Like a little thief. A little monkey thief. That's what you're calling me. A little monkey. Alright, let me get this first. Let me get this thing on this shrine. Though, all right, same still. Let me look around. I heard the other monkey. I said I heard you. Wow, you swung through my attack. Nice job. Because there might be a meditation spot or something around here before I go in there. Yeah, there might even be a boss around here somewhere. Because we've seen that thing in the ocean right there. That I'm pretty sure that's what he was talking about. It tells us to go to that little shrine spot over there. Hey, what's this right here? What's these pears? Celestial. Oh, I already got some of these. Nah, stop going live. Stop that. I knew I was still gonna hit. I tried to time it so that I wouldn't get hit, but that happens to me almost every time when I'm doing that attack. Like I still wind up getting hit by the enemy's attack, and I try to time it so that like. By the time I get to the enemy, I'm hitting the attack. So I'll just get my health back and not take any damage, but it doesn't work out that way. All right, let me check this other side. And see. He still almost hit me. Make sure there's nothing over here. There's definitely some stuff over here, like. That's cold-blooded, though. My man's praying in the snow, and here I come, smacking his back up. Blowing his back out like that. It's crazy. Dastardly. That's fake. Yeah, I already knew it's fake. Oh, I thought I dodged it last minute. Yeah, stop that. He still got to do it. I'm gonna say he's about to turn the ground to poison. It still let him get it off. All right, how many of y'all are enemies? So right now, one. So I know you're an enemy. I can see it in you. Brother, what did I do to you? Okay. Oh my gosh, like I heard him, and I tried to, as soon as I heard him, okay. Oh, what is going on? Where did you come from? Alright, let me watch out, because these dudes be going too much. But last dude, I heard him, and as soon as I heard the noise, I tried to dodge, and it just didn't register, the button didn't register at all. Alright, let's explore this whole thing. Yes, I see that chest over there. I'm gonna pick it up. But I still need to keep kind of exploring. Make sure I don't miss stuff. Games like this love to like put stuff in areas that is missable, but it's also like obvious. Like, it's in an area that like you shouldn't have missed it, but you only missed it simply because you didn't explore too far enough to the left. Like, you shouldn't have missed it, like, because you should have walked right to the left. But since you didn't walk all the way to the left, you missed it. I'm sure a lot of people probably missed this chest, which probably don't have nothing crazy in it, but they probably missed it just because they just didn't, literally, this is to the left. Like, they didn't walk to the left. All right, two refined sands in the mine core. That's actually pretty significant, actually. And here, a meditation spot. That's a free spark right there. Let's go. I actually do not have all my health. I mean, all my heals, but let's get it. This area is too big. Is that like it has to be a boss or something here? Another baby.
When that monkey was alive,
we had a blue baby and a yellow baby.
It was all about weeping and begging for help. Now, even in death, he led all you younglings right to me. This sack of mine can barely fit you all.
Yeah, man. Leave. Don't put me anywhere near your sack.
Kang-Jin Loong, now that you are ready, go and weigh up this one for your master.
Dragon fight. And the shrine is here. But this one looks more like a Chinese dragon. Oh, I thought I dodged it. Wow, that hurts like crazy too.
Thank you.
techniques and stuff, but because all his movements are very, very big movements, but the hits don't come in right away. So that first death was just that first death. That grab also, I don't know if I can dodge that. Because I definitely got out of the way of that grab and still got hit by it. Like I'm positive I got out of the way of it and I still got hit by it. You can even look back on it, rewind back. I was towards the left, his mouth was towards the right, and then it still somehow grabbed me. Again. He was on the left side of me. It takes away so much health, too. Damn it. Come on. Damn it. Wow. Nothing? Like, you didn't hit nothing. Okay, bro. I think I was gonna die for that one. Like, I'm not hitting him. Can I only hit his head? I get it. That was annoying that when I froze him, because I get that I'm locked on his head, but the fact that it was just making me hit air made no sense when his body was right there and I couldn't even attack his body either. Let's try this again. This should not take me like more than 5 tries. I think the only boss that took me like more than five tries was the first serpent boss. Hell, I beat all the final bosses on the first try. But I also was told that this chapter is when, like, the enemies start to pick up and they start to be ridiculous. All right, we're going to run this way. That grab is coming. I was out of the way of the grab, man. Here we go again. I was out of the way of that grab. Damn it, a second attack. Come on. I'm still not used to his attacks at all. How do I dodge that? Freeze. I thought you fucking mini right here. I got no stamina. Oh no. Get under him. Can't see. Get to the... Alright, bro, you're done with that. Like, that's crazy. That was such a long attack. Come on, bro. Of course I can't reach him. It's just all about reaching this boss. I can't reach him. Increase the damage received. And as soon as you get shocked, now my muscles are numb, my bones are weak, and I'm increasing the damage I'm getting. Let's go again. Until we beat him. Like, and any of the bosses that stay on ground is a lot easier for me to beat. This dude is like, his hitbox is ridiculous. I'm gonna see if I can stay close to him to go on that ground. See, he flies away from me, so that grab is gonna come no matter what. I can dodge it. There we go. One attack, two attack. Slam down. Anybody slam down? Claw. Ah, I thought I got the weird. Another hit. Alright, what's this? Swipe. Fire. Immediately in the air. Oh wow, I was first time I got hit by that one. Get up! Get up! Come on. Swipe, you gonna swipe everything? Nope. Just keep flying away. Swipe. Swipe. Come on, what am I even hitting on? Like, this doesn't even make any sense. Got no stamina. Swipe. Tail swipe. Yeah, okay, back with it. Come on, bro. Like, I'm not. You can see I'm taking away a good amount of damage. Like, you already got a quarter of his. Oh my gosh. A quarter of his health down. Jump this nigga. Jump in the air, right in the air. Swipe. I had no stamina. Damn it, I didn't have any stamina. Dang. And that was the run, too. I had like 3 heals left. But I didn't have any stamina. That was annoying. I didn't have any daggone stamina left. This boss is frustrating. But we're gonna get him. Yeah, that last run was the run. But I keep forgetting about this daggone my transformation thing. I could have headbutted him. I'll headbutt him this time, for sure. Yep, alright, now you can jump back. Oh, he got me. That's too late. That final attack was the one with the back leg. Every time I'm about to get the final attack off, he freaking moves out of the way. Get up. Oh my god. Every time you keep flying back like that. Come on, bro. Like, now you're just doing ridiculousness. Slam down. Are you falling? Yeah. Of course, the damage is coming out of that now. Alright. Get down here. Of course, you're not gonna get down here. That would be crazy. What are you doing? Aim at me. I could not lock on his head no more. Freeze, you're dead. I'm done with you. That took me way too many tries. It took me 6 tries. It took me way too many tries. 6 or 7 tries. And I'm falling through the ocean. Like, I can swim. I can't swim! Well, that really took something out of me. I'd be scared.
You have chosen your way. This time, there will be no easy way out.
His blade doesn't even look sharp at all. It looks more like a club, like a stick. My man attacked me after I got out of the water. is really hating me like that. Now I work up in prison. That's crazy, bro. I ain't even do it. You just doing that because I'm a monkey. I thought we was monkey boys. Well, I'm an ape. You was a monkey. Because he had a tail, so he's a monkey. But I have no tails. So, oh, I do have a tail. So we both monkeys. My bad. Yeah, we monkey things. I got some refined sand and some stuff. Okay. Who talking to me? Not much of a prison if I literally just let myself out like that. Alright, let's search this prison a little bit first before we follow.
This whiff of monkey stench.
Oh, is this who's talking to me?
Where you are when you come up.
Okay. Yeah, keep talking. Bruh. There's a shrine right there, but we're gonna, we'll take this wheel. Absorb it, boo, what are you doing? All right, so we beat the first actual boss of this area, I guess. Oh, what is this? What is going on? Why is this thing spinning? What the f*** is happening right now? Ah, where did you come from? Why can't I aim on you? Oh, because you're still in the air. What is going on? I can't aim on this damn thing. And it's hurting me like crazy, bro. And I'm about to die. This is crazy. What is going on? All right, let me get somewhere where I can recompose myself. Because this is something that's going crazy right now. All right, we got that imp down. What the hell? What are you? Stop. Stop. Get up. Freeze. Alright. That's down. There's another one over there. Alright, I gotta pass him in order to get to my thing, so. Stop. Oh, he grabbed me. Oh, he threw me off. Oh my gosh, he threw me off. I didn't even know he grabbed me. I was behind him and he grabbed me. Threw me off. I didn't even get to the save spot. So you're probably gonna have to do that all over again. We killed one of them though. Alright. Come down here. Alright, that's one. I know there's another one of you. I don't think we even seen him the first time. Did we even fight you the first time, brother? Where's the other bed at? Oh, he's right there. Come on. Come on. That's bleed. I smack you before you smack me. Alright. I want my lick back. Are those tread chests? Can I open those? Alright, this should be a different area, so I should be able to buy stuff on the store. We can also craft it. Okay, so no, we can't. But I'm sure we can craft now. Okay, craft. What do we have here? This actually ups my critical. The punishing downpour executes a thunder damage to enemies instead of area damage. And what is this? This one did nothing but gave me 70, and this one gives me 70 and this. 4 refined sands, 8 yagar cores, and this. We might as well make it because it ups our critical. Like, we're not losing anything by making this. And with a 21, that's a lot of money. It's a lot of money. I gotta go grind some more money here pretty soon. So. Now I want my lick back. Where those dudes at? I don't know if y'all heard that music doing crazy nonsense like that. Ooh. I forgot to do that and almost got hit by that for real. I don't know how I didn't get hit, tell you the truth. Alright, this video has already been pretty long. What the fuck was that? See, I see this bat right here. I'm trying to make him come down. Of course he still was able to hit me. But this video is already pretty long, but we're gonna go for a little bit. Is this fake or are you real? Alright, you real. Let's see what else is through here. You're new. And now you're dead. Uh-oh. You could have just stayed there and nothing would have happened to you, brother, but instead you decided to get up. Oh, we must be about to get defected. My vision is all messed up. Yeah. Let me get full health back. Where you at? Yeah, come here. Let me get my lick back. Yeah, tell your brother to come over here too. Wait, first, oh, my health is lower. My health bar is. Alright, first let me get. That's another one over there. Oh my gosh, you got an arrow guy. There's always some arrow guys somewhere, man. Hold on, y'all. I wanted to kill them so I could get my. Damn, that took a lot of health with me too. And I don't even want to mess with that dude then. If they got an arrow guy over there, and I can't reflect arrows back or anything like that anyway, so. Somebody gonna come popping out on me over here? Of course there's a guy up here. Of course there's a guy up here. Come on, man. Aim on him. Oh, my gosh. He hit me once, and it's making me flex like that. Heal. Crazy. Will you kill him already? That dude literally swinging at me once and taking away so much health like that. All right, they're gone now. Those imps are nowhere near strong, but for some reason they're taking away a lot of health away from me. Anyway, we almost missed this down here. Let's go get this. We'll find the next boss or find the next save point or something like that, and then we'll kind of call this video towards the end. But. You're a new enemy. Bro, how many times you gonna do this? Okay, bro, stop. I'm not even worried about you up here because I can't get to you then. That's just unfair. Like, you already have a crazy unfair advantage. I cannot get to you and hit you, so. Those ball head guys. And not bald head, they just have balls on their head. I knew you was gonna swing through it. I knew you was gonna swing through it before you swung through it. So like, cause why would the enemy be that easy? Fucking hit like that. Oh, give me this dagger on the chest. I wouldn't be surprised if one of those imps come from the top as well. Better be some old coal leaves over fine sand. I just used a lot of my refined sand. Alright, what else is this way too? Because there was some more path this way. Alright, is it just you? Because if it's just you, then I'm going to go ahead and kill you. Oh, snap. Those things coming back. I need to kill you now before you get stronger. Yeah. Lamp head. Alright, there's one lamp head over there. He's just by himself, so I'm gonna go kill him. Get up! He only hit me once. Get up! My gosh. Are they that strong? They hit me one time and it affected me like that. I gotta go back and kill the other lamp here that's way over there. That one lamp here, he was the one that killed me from the beginning. Actually, I'll do that. I'll do that off camera. So we gotta run way, way, way back there. Let me find the next checkpoint. There's something over here. Because so far, how many have we killed? Like three of them or four of them? Smack him. Hey. What are you doing over here? What are you protecting? Fine China Tebow. Back up, back up. How you swing through that, bro? You definitely should have been to swing through that. Like, that was a thunder slam down attack, and you just like, alright, yeah, I'm gonna eat that. My mechanic says eat that. I know something's gonna come behind me, bro. Like, coming up ouch. Yeah, I would do that too if I was a developer. I would either put an arrow dude up here, something that's hard to dodge, or I would put something behind you. So that it's just menacing and annoying. Like, it's not even about it being hard, it's just about it being annoying. Go this way first. Is there anything up above me? Look at those imps. Can get your boy PTSD now. You can't fall off because so many of his attacks makes it seem like you can just fall. Makes it seem like you can just fall off. That's too black down there, but you go to go that way. So where's my daggone whatchamacallit, man? Where's my next shrine point? That's probably also why they're giving us so much wheel as well, is because there isn't another shrine point yet. So I know those lantern heads about to come back again. Why do you always get to hit me with that? Alright, there's a spirit through there. Alright, here come the lantern heads. Let me kill him before he transforms into this. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Oh my gosh, this is gonna take me back towards the beginning. Alright. So we beat the first boss, the dragon boss, and now we're in this prison place. We're gonna come back once we would you look at that? We have one here. I might as well kill him first before I go on. You ain't teleporting out of here. I think that was the one we needed to kill from the beginning anyways, like the first one. I think all the other ones are dead. Unless they come back, I think he was the very first one. I didn't even mean to walk all this way, y'all, but I'm trying to make sure I'm backtracking, and I haven't missed any of them or done anything like that. Alright, yeah. He should have been the very first one. We've killed some things that we needed to kill. We've killed the main boss, basically. We got killed when we found all back here. So, we're going to call that an end to this video for today. And we'll come back in the next one and explore the rest of this prison. I'm going to just off camera, I'm going to just get back to where I was at. And then I'll call it there. And you'll see me back up there on the second floor, basically. And then we'll pick up from there. But, appreciate y'all tagging along, and I hope to see y'all in the next one.